forced us out of our house when you were in jail. And when I see you shake his hand, and I'm not the only one.
You criticize without understanding. You seek only to address your own personal feelings. That is selfish thinking, Sensei. It does not serve the nation. Sensei, wait, please.
Is that his wife?
No. Sensei, I... Give this to your mother for me, please.
What is it?
It's the bracelet I found unpacking.
Why don't you just throw it away?
I don't have the right to put it on to me.
If she left it, she meant to throw it away.
The mom has to live with her.
Mrs. Pina said you finished with the pig?
Yeah.
The World Cup is played every 4 years. 16 teams qualify from around the world. Four pools of 4 teams, each playing in 9 different venues around the country. 2 teams will advance from each pool to the quarterfinals.
Ivory Coast qualifies. That's one of them.
According to the experts, we'll reach the quarterfinals and no further.
According to the experts, you and I should still be in jail.
You make a personal appearance in the finals and at the opening match between the Australia and the Springboks. The finals will be broadcast to over 1 billion people around the world live.
1 billion people watching us? This is a great opportunity.
I reckon you've knocked the stuffing out of it.
I believe in the guy.
Might
not be the most talented team in the world.
I don't think so.
She was the only team in the 50s.
Let's go again, guys.
Brenda, please get the head of South African rugby for me. Thank you.
Guys, look! Would you like to watch a few words, please? Afternoon, men. Good to see you all working so hard. I have a short announcement. As part of the PR build-up to the World Cup, you will be conducting coaching clinics in townships all over the country. Now, I know, you have plenty on your plates already. But this is a request from the top. The very top. Thank you.
This is complete crap. What is this, huh? What are we some sort of circus act now?
We're the top ship of this. They expect us to try our best to keep our bloody home in the air to our bloody road club. What do you think about this, Jeff?
Well, I try not to think positive fears of my
you see, now there's our new partner. Talk to the captain.
You can't make him understand. We just don't have the time for this.
No. I'm not going to talk.
Why not?
As we become more than just a rugby team. And the mother's rather geese.
Is this you speaking?